On a mysterious island in the South China Sea, there is a fortress without walls, protected by an invincible army that needs no ordinary weapons. This is Enter the Dragon, the first martial arts film produced by a major Hollywood studio. John Saxon, U.S. Karate Champion Jim Kelly, and Black Belt Hall of Fame superstar Bruce Lee. Penetrate the secret chambers of Han's evil empire. Discover its secret and destroy. This is Enter the Dragon, where the world's greatest martial arts athletes meet the ultimate challenge with the most ancient and deadly of weapons, the human body. Enter the Dragon. From Warner Brothers, rated R. Under 17, not admitted without parent. Roper, Williams, Lee, the Deadly Three, penetrate a huge international crime network, elude the most sophisticated surveillance equipment, and crush an invincible army that needs no ordinary weapons. This is Enter the Dragon, the first martial arts film produced by a major Hollywood studio. Roper, Williams, Lee. Just when they think they've broken the secret, they find there is no escape. John Saxon, U.S. Karate Champion Jim Kelly, and Black Belt Hall of Fame superstar Bruce Lee fight for their lives. This is Enter the Dragon. From Warner Brothers, rated R. Under 17, not admitted without parent. This is Enter the Dragon, the first martial arts film produced by a major Hollywood studio. John Saxon, U.S. Karate Champion Jim Kelly, and Black Belt Hall of Fame superstar Bruce Lee. Penetrate and destroy. Enter the Dragon. From Warner Brothers, rated R. Under 17, not admitted without parent. On a mysterious island in the South China Sea, there is a fortress without walls, protected by an invincible army that needs no ordinary weapons. This is Enter the Dragon, the first martial arts film produced by a major Hollywood studio. Enter the Dragon. From Warner Brothers, rated R. Under 17, not admitted without parent. Roper, Williams, Lee.